However, it's not just individual stars that orbit the center of this enormous galaxy. That bright yellowish object just off to the side is called M110 and is one of many satellite galaxies that are gravitationally bound to Andromeda. These less massive galaxies have their own impressive collection of stars, all of which orbit their own center, but the galaxies and everything in them also orbit Andromeda. Like how the Moon orbits the Earth,